So if you're planning a trip over to Switzerland and you're wondering, how does US money convert or compare to the Swiss franc? Luckily, they compare pretty close to one another. A dollar equals basically a franc. Of course, the exchange rate will change from day to day, but overall, pretty close. Even though the currency is pretty close, just about everything in Switzerland is about double the cost of the US.
Well, let's compare the currency.
Our US nickel is compared to the 5 Rappen. It's a small coin with a 5 on it, and it's gold in color, so you don't confuse it with a franc. The next coin up, compared to our dime, is a 10 Rappen. The next coin up is not an exact match, but our quarter is like a 20 Rappen. So these are the smaller coins, and you don't want to mistake these for a franc. You'll definitely get a dirty look if you try to pass one of these off as a franc. The next coin up is a half franc, and I would compare this to our 50 cent piece, although in the US we never use a 50 cent piece anymore. And up from here, we finally get to our dollar. Basically, 1 franc equals $1. Unfortunately, everything costs about double in Switzerland, so a dollar doesn't really feel like a dollar. But the 1 franc converts to a dollar. Nobody really uses the Suthin B. Anthony or the Sacagawea gold dollar. The next denomination up would be a 2 franc. This would basically be equivalent to $2 bills. But unfortunately, it feels like a $1 bill. Then the last coin is a 5 franc. You could think of this big coin as a $5 bill. Now you get into the bills. 10 francs would be like $10. These paper bills are pretty cool. I like the clear cross on it. Because both tens are paper, it's pretty easy to convert in your mind. Then you've got the 20 francs, which is basically a $20 bill. And I don't have an example of the 50 or the 100 franc, but you get the point. I like to carry up to about a 20 franc bill. You're probably wondering, where's the penny? Well, there's no penny in Swiss francs. And it makes you wonder how much longer we'll have the penny. So if you wanted to compare the US dollar to the Swiss franc, I hope this video gave you an idea on that comparison. Well, I hope you found the video useful. And if you did, please give the video a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.